So my name's Liam Grimmett and I studied the Master of GIS and Remote Sensing and I graduated in 2015. The Bachelor of Environmental Science at Charles State University and did an internship with the Nature Conservation Trust. It's there I realised that GIS is really useful, really important tool, and I knew that I wanted to study further in this field. So I went back to CSU and started the Master of GIS and Remote Sensing. It's such a diverse field. You've got such a lot of different things that you can do and a lot of applications. So you might want to be recording species like plants, birds, and trying to find what relationship they have to the environment around them. You might want to be doing a lot of database work, so a lot of programming coding. So there's a lot of different things you can do, and that's something that keeps you really interested. Working and studying at the same time, I really needed that sort of flexibility and being able to reduce my workload and also do certain subjects online. That was really beneficial. I'm currently doing a research project looking at different species distribution models. So basically looking at how different models predict where certain species may or may not be depending on what input data you give it. On a day-to-day basis, I basically try and collect data. We often use a lot of online databases for this and then develop models, run them, trying to see what the differences are and then try to do analyses to do that comparison. Doing the study focusing on two species, so the patternless legless lizard and the barking marsh frog. Chosen these two species basically because they have two very different distributions. The frog is quite distributed across New South Wales, whereas the legless lizard has a bit of a gradient pattern through Victoria into New South Wales. I did an internship when I was doing my environmental science degree with the Nature Conservation Trust, and then doing my master's in GIS and remote sensing, they actually got me back in to do a couple of days a week as their GIS officer. And then the skills that I've learnt and the amount of areas that I can apply it to in that organisation, they actually put me up to full-time work. One of the great things about doing this course was the lecturers that I had. They were all really passionate about the field that they're in. I definitely recommend the Master of GIS and Remote Sensing to people who have an interest in this field. It gives you a really good foundation in the skills, not just in using GIS software, but also exposing you to a lot of the background of it, so modelling algorithms, database programming, as well as modelling techniques. So it gives you a really good foundation to get into the workforce.